Hello everybody and welcome to another unboxing. This time I've got Ni No Kuni 2 PS4. After a couple of delays, it's finally out. Amazon literally just dropped it. This is the back. Had some E3 rewards and has a CD soundtrack, papercraft kit and some DLC. Very cool. Let's see. I tried to get the collector's edition, but that was almost, it would come up to almost $300. And I'm like, never mind. Let's just get the premium edition. So, here is the 3D art. I'm probably just going to keep it inside its bag. I don't think I'll actually open this, but this is very nice once it's actually open. This will give a 3D look of the kingdom. Very nice. Okay. Thing next up is the steelbook. This is the front and the back. Level 5. Oh, so this is the soundtrack. I don't think it's all the soundtrack. Since they're saying collection, it's probably just select music here and there. But this is really nice. Okay. And of course, lastly, it's just the game, which has all the DLC set. And the back should have all the DLC. Yep. This is all the DLC. The game, and let's see what this is. Is it just Namco Games? Oh, that's right, there was a Sword Art Online that came out. Very nice. Thank you for watching, and I may do an unboxing for God of War next month. This going to be releasing next month. So thank you so much, and it's time to get to playing Ni No Kuni 2.